Watson has always been an odd friend, running on a lead-acid battery and stopping with a magnesium strip. The offer to host a dinner party at his place was a pleasant surprise.
Watson, this was good soup.
Not long after dinner, something changed. First, it was Rachel. Then suddenly, the whole team was gone. Of course, we investigated. We researched. We got reports. We discovered that they had all suffered from lead poisoning and esophageal chemical burns. But how?